Dear BJP and its supporters, I want to begin by congratulating you. You are such experts at electioneering. I want to tell you that you are so good at playing politics. My God, that despite the fact that we are going through a pandemic, you guys can hold virtual rallies. Oh my God, this is like the heights of, you know, perfect adaptation to working environment. You can't hold real rallies, so you hold virtual ones. But you know what? What about the rest of the issues? Who bloody cares? Nobody cares, right? So yeah, I want to take this opportunity to congratulate you. You are so focused. At least you're focused on one part of, you know, existence. That is electioneering. Because I don't see any other, we don't see any other focus on any other areas. Not education, not healthcare, not infrastructure, not ensuring that our, migrant workers, they reach their home places, or whether they're losing their lives or not, whether people are losing their jobs or not, whether they have money or not, whether they're going to survive or not. So, yeah, I think you have very concerted, sharp, razor sharp focus on electioneering at least. So that's why my congratulations to you. And by the way, I've seen some of your party workers like burning effigies of Xi Jinping, the supremo of China, just because they've attacked India. So kind of a wake-up call, by the way. Nothing is going to happen if you're going to burn effigies, by the way. We actually require more support at the border. So, and you know, the RSS had also, you know, kind of promised that the army takes months to deploy and this and that, and they can actually come together in 2 to 3 days. So why don't all of you ultra-nationalists take your sentiments and make it of productive use? Go to the border. We need you there. You know, you can show your true patriotism over there. We really need you. Because, you know, nothing is going to happen if you're going to sit at home. If you're going to shout from your balcony or do the thali bajawing, nothing is going to happen, you know. You need to get to the border and actually walk the talk, my friends. So, this was a short video message that I wanted to give out to the BJP people. You actually come off as very, very stupid with what you're doing. But anyways, I do want to finally congratulate you again for your razor sharp focus on just playing politics and electioneering. Because you know what? One ends up doing only what they're good at, right? Kaam bolta hai, right? Anyways, ciao.